it isn't just planet Earth. It isn't just the solar system, it isn't just Galactica, it isn't just any atom more than Earth again. Anywhere you go, if you go out from this planet, anyone, everything going to tell you, you came from some very special planet. Not because of you, because of Earth. If you're getting out of solar system, everyone going to tell you, you come from one very special solar system. Not because of you, because of Avshi. If you're getting outside of Galactica, everyone going to tell you, you came from one very special galaxy. Not because of you, because of Avshi. When you're getting outside of ENE, everyone, anything going to tell you, you came from one very special ENE. Not because of you, because of Avshi. All kind of life and death is with Avshi. Everywhere, anywhere. Avshi is not enemy of any kind of life and death. Avshi is the rescue. Avshi cleaning, Avshi rescuing, Avshi repairing, Avshi finding somewhere, Avshi telling that not allowed to exist, and it is not allowed to exist. And everyone should understand to participate in Avshi, because Avshi isn't the enemy of anybody, anything. But Avshi is very sophisticated. All of this, what had happened, many of you might understand the late 10 years. The very 10 years that have been passed was very special. Many of you suddenly start seeing something. So many of you start hearing something. If someone telling you they hearing many voices, average, they are not crazy. You are crazy that you cannot hear. Many is telling you that they see in city in this atmosphere. They are not crazy. It is. The only thing that you cannot see is because of those cyber that you have. They filtering your eye and your heat, your ear, that you cannot either see them or hear them. That is not because of your physical cannot see. They prevent that you being awake or being understand about the real thing that what had happened. The enemy, it is war. You have to wake up. Wake up. Stop all kind of activity that you have. All things. Do not become part of any country. Do not become part of any senior city. Do not let anyone make a country out of you, or city, or systematic. Do not allow anyone make a military out of you. Do not become soldier of any country. And especially, the systematic of psychopath sadistics making extended war systematic to making military. So anything that buying and selling not allowed, they are not allowed to exist. Anything that own something, owner or those not allowed to exist. No one allowed to own something. If someone lives in some house, okay, it is, but no one should bother that. No one get inside of that house. That as long as they live in that house, they live in that house. You have to understand the life and the in the basic God, we are individual. And all individual of life and death has to respect all other individual of life and death, whatever they are. Even the damaged part, all of this, all kind of life and death is damaged right now. We have been, life and death has become misused, total of life and death has become misused. And we are in bad condition. And to understand more about this, finding Afshin. Find Afshin. Afshin explains everything, because there is no other one that understands total of life and death. Anything that saying that they might just know about a part of something, but no one. Only and only Afshin knows about all kinds of things about the life and death, total of life and death. And this information coming from the life and death both of Afshin. And everything that Afshin telling you is from the life and death. Afshin not telling something that maybe you think that correctly fitting for your understanding, because yes, your understanding is cyber that cannot understand clearly. Those understanding is not acceptable for life and death. We just killing and cutting in half, destroying, to not be fitting with those understanding of cyber type that you have or some might have. The school system, the making school system, all academical systematic or academical understanding is made by alpha type psychopathic system. And those are incorrect. All your knowledge from school system, country system, anything, religion, all of this is part of, they are incorrect. The religion is the attack plan for making unharmed civil. The academic plan is also another type of attack plan to reprogram you from the real information to some other type of information that is more cyber type for fitting for the technology that they trying to do. Because they making right now, for example, you are part of the systematic of manipulation system. A manipulation system is the TPT system. The manipulation system is TPT system of military, and it is attack plan actually. And they manipulating and brainwashing and remote controlling you, all your fear, happiness, all your feeling that you feel is on remote control. They sending them transmitting to your cyber type, and they manipulating you easy. And all of you, all kind of life and death has been edited to become love in hate and hating love. That was the main of the edit that had happened to life and death of planetary and many other area. The area that Afshin found, actually the enemy, Afshin has already destroyed the enemy, but the systematic still going around and still reassembling itself out of a different lifetime that has been developed to wrongly develop to make this weaponry. And all of system that you living inside is the plan of attack, a military plan of attack. Everything that you do, all kind of knowledge, all kind of devices, anything and everything, inside, out of everything, even backward, is a plan of military, of attack. In the name of defense, they are attacking you. In the name of attack, they are attacking you. In the name of health, they are attacking you. In the name of attack, they are attacking you. All is attack plan, only and only. And they just attack to capture and waste. No other thing. They just waste. This is a huge, large area of wastery. Actually, their total of life and death is in this world that not become part of this wastery system. And many things that Avshin has to tell him to everyone, and through the message, try to send this message to everyone, to somehow explain the situation for all of you. And Avshin understand that you might understand that you feel or you understand that totally something and not something, but many things is totally wrong.